Faber cut off by Pajot. Boldy to Lettieri. He fires, scores! And a fist pump upstairs as Vinni Lettieri has his first goal in a Wild sweater.
Shoot the puck. Never a mistake. And that's what a play happened there. Boldy made a great play. Going around, seeing Vinni Lettieri open, got it to him in the center of the ice. Screen in front, really well set by Zuccarello, and that shot goes and right in the corner. Goaltender did not see that. Excellent play. Faber to Boldy, Boldy to Lettieri, Lettieri in the net. That's what you want to see when you're, you want to get goals, you got to shoot the puck. It's funny how people press and forget to shoot the puck. In the Wild, one thing they could do more here tonight is shoot the puck. They're getting in the zone, they're looking for plays, but when you have no plays, put the puck on net, because good things happen when pucks get on net.
All right, so now the butterflies go away now that
No. It's still a game.
I wonder how many times a guy has scored in the NHL with his grandfather on the microphone.
Might be the first. I'm serious. I'd have to say it's the first.
Pretty cool moment for Vinni Lettieri.